First I wake up, then I grip. Before I go to sleep, I grip. Before I brush my teeth, I grip, 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 grip,
grip, grip, grip. Bro, look at that already. We're already almost at 800 subs. Subscribe if you haven't already. I'm daily uploading, so tune in every single day. Put your notifications on. My mic was kind of low. I forgot to turn up my input level for most of this video. So just like turn up your video. Like from now, turn up your video to max if you want to hear me properly. So yeah. My last video, we calculated, what was it? Speed with shadow training and road work. So today with the new weights, we're going to be testing out spar training, weights, and black vest push-ups. Seeing what gives you the most stats in a certain amount of time. So heavy weights are 3,000, so I'm gonna use the same amount of money as I used last time, 3,000 on each thing. Well, I'm not sure how long I'm gonna do for the back press push-ups, but I'll think of that when I'm doing them. But for now, I'm gonna just do $3,000 in spar training, $3,000 worth of weights. Quick flex, yeah, I got the quick M's in my, bruh, I used probably like 100k of my 2 million on myself. I gave away a lot of money. Like I gave away almost like $700,000 worth of money in like one day. Alright, so I got 3k in my bank account and I got heavyweights right here. So I'm gonna time it, see how long it takes me to do the spar training and time how long it takes me to use the whole heavyweight. I don't even know if I should do black vest push-ups because we know for a fact spar training and heavyweights give more than black vest push-ups. All right, so I'm about to start my timer. 3, 2, 1.
All them O's, Spartan gang. Violate bros and you violate man. Locate that soul, I'll change that swag. Tracky body, hoodie and black. Busty Glock, violent dogs. Serious dons invading flats. Chasing cats, making bands. Fuck them, they soon get slapped. Canaton, still mash work on a map. Facts, running man down with max. Diligent like militants in caps. Canaton, no medicine, we mad. Generous, you're irrelevant, just dash. I'm flipping the figures, you're chilling with niggas. Go halves and dinners, don't talk about man. With the niggas that live it, you the niggas that rap. Them niggas still fibbing, same niggas still rank. Get the spinners and dingers, or chingers go ham. On missions, we vicious, no kidding, attack. Them money click gas, they're constantly mad. Harlem, your darling, wanna be gang. Wait, your boyfriend wanna be man. Trust me, can't feel my toes, I'm Jack.
I forgot to show me showing my stats, but my strength was 417.8. Alright. So I got 418.84. So yeah, literally just under one stat. So like that's one stat every 10 minutes, so you get 6. It's looking like weights give you more than spar training. Weights with protein bars, of course. I'm thinking without protein bars it might be even, but if you farm weights with protein bars, you're gonna get more stats. Somehow I lost all the footage of the weights and me talking about how much I gained from the weights, but I'm gonna just let y'all know in about an hour of doing weights with protein bar, you'd gain around 7 stats, which is just one more stat from just doing regular spar training with sumo, because I know which style you use has a difference. Like boxing has a 0.025 plus EXP per spar training. That 0.025 might not be a lot, but like for one whole spar training, that actually like determined a lot. And I think that's what makes me use weights more effectively. But if I was a boxer or something, I would stick to spar, but since I have slower gain for spar, I'm gonna stick to weights. So if you don't have boxing or sumo, I would recommend you try this yourself, test out which gives you more. Now I'm gonna try 10 minutes of
bastards came Harlem, same day Spartans did nothing.
Harlem repercussions.
Harlem's are nothing. Ride for your cousins.
Come ride for your cousins.
Spartans pull up, pull see up. Who's realer. Big men run for their covers. G'd up in a party, men. Chocolate darling, looking at me, start blushing.
Hang
Harlem, holy man, get smoky, do it for the cuckoo gunners.
Cuckoo.
We don't flag bandanas, we grip on danners and bang on the others. You know. Dot dot, same size as covers. Ding ding dong, coupes and cutters. Shit. Me ever lack. Tell my nigga Nax, Max, done him. See 100 Spartans. Back out the things from jumpers. Back, flash, get down suckers. Reach the mash and get numbers. Everyone gripping your weapon, and bang on the others. Bang.
It's been 10 minutes of Black Vest push-ups. Now let me see how much stats I gained. I had 418.84 before. Now I have 419.57. So it's less than spar training in 10 minutes, even with the protein bars. So with protein bars, it goes weights, spar training, and then black vest push-ups. Without protein bars, it goes spar, heavy weights, and then black vest push-ups. That'll be it for this video. I'm trying to daily upload. If you've been peeping, it's been like, I don't know how many days in a row now, but I've been daily uploading. You feel me? Sub, Road to 1K. If you're still watching, you already know the deal. Give me a big OD on top in the comments.